A major drug seizure from a storage unit in Lancaster County. Nearly 1,000 doses of the powerful and deadly opioid fentanyl. Police say it belonged to this man, Martin Alvarado Jr. Police say he had the drugs along with a gun he wasn't legally allowed to have in a storage unit in East Hempfield Township, Lancaster County. And when police searched Alvarado's cell phone, they say they also found hundreds of child porn images and photos.